Good evening. And today in the U.S. it is Thanksgiving, and I have to give a special shout out to some family that's watching the live stream over in New Jersey. My Aunt Barbara, my cousin Emily, Lois, Con, and Luna. So I heard that there are some Joni Mitchell fans in the audience tonight. So I've been working on this cover for a few months. I've never played it live before. I've certainly played it many nights in my apartment alone. But this is my first time performing it for an audience. This is Free Men in Paris by Joni Mitchell. Always somebody calling you down. I do my best and I do good business. There's a lot of people asking for my time, trying to get ahead, trying to be a good friend of mine. I was a free man in Paris. I felt unfettered and alive. Nobody was calling me up for favors. No one's future to decide. You know I go back there tomorrow, but for the work I've taken on, stoking the star, making machinery behind the popular song. Screamers. Lately I wonder what I'd do it for. If I had my way, I'd just walk through those doors and wander down the Champs-Élysées, go in cafe to cabaret, thinking how I'd feel when I find that very good friend of mine. I was a free man in Paris. I felt unfettered and alive. Nobody was calling me up for favors. No one's future to decide. You know I'd go back there tomorrow, but for all the work I've taken on, stoking the star, making machinery behind the popular song. And now I'd like to invite up my parents.
20s, ton body had I Habías dense en área amor Hacelo mismo que tú
Thank you. All right. Thank you, Scotland. Thank you, Twa Dogs. All right, we're gonna, and now for something completely different. Thank you. We're gonna do something completely different. See if you can figure out what it is.
Do you remember the 21st night of September? Love was changing the minds of pretenders while chasing the clouds away.
My heart was singing in a key that our souls were singing as we danced through the night. Remember, we knew love was here to stay.
You can sing it now.
Badia, say that you remember. Badia, dancing in September. Badia, never was a cloudy day.
And listen,
Badia, say that.
With you, holding hands with your heart to see you. Only you talk in love. Remember how we knew love was here to stay.
Sing with me, David.
Next December, tell the love we share in September.
Thank you.
September.
Who the fuck? Earth, Wind, and Fire, huh? Two people doing the job of 20.
All right, we'd like to bring up our daughter, next part of the family act, Laura. She sings up a storm.
Shucks, they've heard it all before.
Yeah, we're coming back.
So, Laura has heard music all of her life. And she's turned me on to some of her music. And I can't remember the last time we did this song. What was it, like 20 years ago? So we're going to do a song that I haven't done in 20 years. So I have to have the words.
And I just played last week, so hey.
No pressure, Mom.
No pressure. See if I can hold this so that no one can really notice that I'm doing this.
Oh, shoot.
Yeah. There's a little light that shines right on the words.
Oh, perfect. There you go. But I'm trying to tell you something about my life. Maybe give me insight between black and white. And the best thing you've ever done for me is to help me take my life less seriously. Well, it's only life after all, oh yeah. Well, darkness has a hunger that's insatiable. And lightness has a call that's hard to hear. Well, I'll wrap my fist around me like a blanket. And I set my ship of safety till I sink it. And I'm crawling on your shore. I went to the doctor. I went to the mountains. And I looked to the children. I drank from the fountains. Well, there's more. Questions pointing me in a crooked line. And the less I seek my source for some definitive, the closer I am to find it. Closer I am to find. Well, I went to see the doctor of philosophy. Well, the bolster of Rasputin and a beard down to his knee. He never did marry or see a big great movie. He graded my performance and he said he could see through me. Well, I spent 4 years prostrate to the higher mind. Got my paper and I was free. Well, I went to the doctor. I went to the mountains. I looked to the children. I drank from the fountains. Well, there's more than one answer to these questions, pointing me in a crooked line. And the less I seek my source for some definitive, the closer I am to find. Yeah, closer I am. Seek solace in a bottle, or possibly a friend. Well, I woke up with a headache, like my head against a board. Twice as cloudy as I'd been the night before, and I'd went in seeking clarity. Went to the doctor, and I went to the mountains, and I looked to the children, and I drank from the fountains. Shall we go? We look to the children.
questions, putting me in a crooked line. And the less I seek my source, some defenders, the closer I am to find. Closer I am to find. Closer I am to find. Yeah.
All right. All right, the family's not done yet. Right, so this next song, I like to call it coffee talk.
You know, no big whoop,
no big whoop, just some coffee talk, because we're from Jersey.
All right, so we heard about the Jersey accent. Well, how about a cup of coffee? Can you get a cup of coffee?
It's like butter. Coffee. The coffee, you know. It's like butter. Whoa.
Testing. Still testing.
Come in.
I'm still testing. Is it this one? Is it that one?
Someone on the floor?
How about that one?
That's good.
How about now?
Coffee? I like coffee. Actually, I don't like coffee.
She doesn't.
Ironic.
I love coffee. I love tea. I love the Java Java and it loves me. Coffee and tea and Java and me. A cup, a cup, a cup, a cup, a cup. I said, I love coffee, sweet and hot. Hey, Mr. Moto, I'm a coffee pot. Slip me a pot and I'll pour me a shot. Ooh, a cup, a cup, a cup, a cup, a cup. Oh, slip me a slug from that wonderful mug. And I'll cut a rug till I'm stuck in a jug. A slice of onion on a raw one. Taking it slow. Waiter, waiter, a percolator. I love coffee, I love tea. I love the Java Java and it loves me. Coffee and tea and Java and me. A cup, a cup, a cup, a cup, a cup.
Oh, give me some of them Boston beans now.
Boston beans.
I
said a Mississippi green.
Cabbage and beans.
Well, I'm not mad about the bean. Unless it was a chili, chili bean. Oh, oh, oh. Slip me a slug from that wonderful mug. And I'll cut a rug till I'm stuck in a jug. A slice of onion on a raw one. And taking it slow. Waiter, waiter, a percolator. I love coffee, I love tea. I love the Java Java and it loves me. Coffee and tea and Java and me. A cup, a cup, a cup of coffee.
Let's hear it from mom and daughter.
Oh, well, not to mention David.
Oh, no, no,
let's not mention him. We'll mention him.
Oh, yeah. Okay, here's another one for you. For those of you who maybe didn't get to church this Sunday, this one's going out to you.
Well, you have a chance to get to church this coming Sunday.
That's right. I'll be there.
You'll
a little
be there.
Song
You'll be there.
Called The Operator.
Operator, give me information. Information.
Give me Jesus on the line. Oh, operator,
information. I like to speak to a friend of mine, cause praying's with me, but the faith in me changed. Heaven is a street and Jesus is his name. Oh, operator, information, please. Give me Jesus on the line. Oh, operator, information. Tell me why. Oh, yeah. Operator. Information. Don't try to tell me what number to call. Cause my mama used this number when I was very small. And every time she dialed it, we always got a call. Operator. Information, please. Give me Jesus on the line.
Information,
please hurry,
if you can.
Operator, information, please connect me with the man. I've got the money, I will be the charge. Just give me a party line, because I'm calling from my heart. Operator, information, please. Give me Jesus on the line. Jesus on the line, please. Give me Jesus on the line. Whoa, yeah.
Thank you.
All right,
now.
Let's get the kid up.
Let's get the kid back.
We're gonna get the kid back up here.
I get to see kids.
So we have the full complement.
So a little background on our finale. Our son Liam from Brooklyn released his first album June 2014 with a great song, a duet with his sister Laura. We're gonna try to recreate some of it here tonight. Here we go.
Oh,
possibilities. We can be anything that we want to be.
Thank you.
William on the keyboard, dancing song.
Thank you.
Laura singing. Great job. Pam.
Thank you, fam.
James, thank you for hosting us. Thank you, everybody.
Thank you.
Thank you. Quad dogs. Yes, quad dogs.
We got a song. We want everyone in this place to be singing with us. We're going to start it off, though, quietly. You won't recognize it. This song, though, will take you back.
Well, wait a minute. It takes us back, David. They may not have even been born.
Oh, yeah, that's probably true. He was definitely not. I was...
England, England.
We starved, looked at one another short of breath, walking proudly in our winter coats, wearing smells from laboratories, facing a dying nation, a moving paper fantasy, listening for supreme visions of lonely tunes.
Somewhere
in sights of one there is a rush of greatness, who knows what stands in front of. Our lives are fashioned, my future on films in space. Silence tells me secretly, hey. Embrace and live so you the doors of breath, sealed with a righteous kiss, sealed with a righteous kiss. The rest is silence, the rest is silence. Space on time, a spider web sits hard. Life is around you and in you, except for Timothy Leary, dearie. Let the sun shine, let the sun shine.
Let it shine.
Let the sun shine.
don't you come back no more.
Until now, what you
what
say
you
now?
Say? Hit the road, Jack. And don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack. And don't you come back no more.
Sing it to me now, David.
Oh, woman, don't you treat me this way. I'll be back on my feet someday.
Don't care if you do, cause it's understood. You ain't got no money, you just ain't no good.
I guess if you say so.
I said it, honey.
I better pack my bags and go.
That's right, hit the road, Jack. And don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack. And don't you come back no more.
What you say?
Hit the road, Jack. And don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack. And don't you come back no more.
Yeah, you pack your bags now.
I'd love to hear from some of these great singers out here. Sing along with us. Let me hear it.
Hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more, no more, no more.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back
oh, yeah.
no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more.
Oh, what you say?
Hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more.
Oh, woman, don't you treat me so mean. You're the meanest darn woman that I've ever seen.
I guess, kidding, you said so. You better pack your bags and go.
That's right.
Hit the road, Jack. And don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack. And don't you come back no more.
Pack your bags now. Don't forget to take the cat now.
Let's hear from these girls over here, these youngins. Let's see what they can do with this song.
We'll be back. Thank you. Trois Dogs. Thank you, Trois Dogs.